Alpo, what's up, man?
What's happening? What's going on with you?
I'm all right, man. King Erna, Paparazzi Poe's fighting. Did you hear about it?
I heard the other day, yes. I heard the other day. Is it real?
It's real. The contracts are signed, yes.
Why wasn't I given a contract?
What do you mean, given a contract? What do you mean? Sorry.
I would love to get into the ring with King Erna. Love.
What, are you serious?
Dead serious. Love.
But before we get into that, how do you feel about Paparazzi Poe and King Erna match? Do you have any feelings towards that?
No, I mean, I know Paparazzi ain't no chump, and I'm sure King Erna's no chump in order, so I think that's going to be a good situation for what it needs to be. But okay. I think me and King Erna would be a better fight.
So you telling me right now, if I get BOK Prime, you would want to do a fight with King Erna in the ring?
If you get what?
If I get BLK Prime on the phone with you, you would tell me you want to do a fight with King Erna in the ring?
If the bag is big enough, I'm jumping over the rope.
You jumping over the rope? Really? And this is not one of your, well, this is not a tactic, right? Like, are we getting the real, like, well, you never lied to me, so I can't.
Exactly. And I ain't going to start now.
King Erna is muscular. Just want to inform you that.
What's that?
I said King Erna is muscular.
And you're telling me that why? I don't want to make love to him.
Yo, Paul, don't be rude to me like that in front of people. Come on, what are you talking about, man?
Like, no, I'm just saying. You're telling me about his muscles and all that. I don't care none about that. Andre the Giant was big and he fell.
Okay. So, do you think age matters in this, real quick? Age, you know.
What's that?
Do you think age matters in this? Age.
Not at all. Did you just see Mike Tyson and what was the other guy, the other fighter?
Roy Jones. I mean, you have people laughing at me because you said, you know, you got these slick Harlem words that you use, and these, you know, I don't like it. And people are laughing in the comments.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But you did use muscular. You're telling me how he looks and his physical. I'm not going in there to make love to him.
I'm just letting you know that
he's going in there to fight him.
I'm just letting you know that his muscles, he may be stronger than you because he's younger than you. I'm just trying to put it out there so you can be aware of what you're getting yourself.
What's his age? What's his age?
43.
Oh, okay. What does that mean again? What are you telling me?
I ain't, okay. So,
is talk to who you need to talk to. Talk to who you need to talk to and get back to them.
Let me ask you one question before.
Raphael Warnock repeated.